Yeah, let's fucking do this.
Right, so we're obviously going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, without the 4, because Jeff's not here.
Yeah, up and down the ladder, but then the bottom, the top and the bottom of the ladder pick twice in a row. Yeah?
Yeah. Yes.
So, my first choice, I've thought long and hard. You're not going to like this, because I had a last minute change of mind.
Yeah, fucking hell.
I figured it's a good number 9 is hard to come by, and Ronaldo's the man.
Oh, of course.
After all that, you've gone for Ronaldo. Sorry, Kelly.
You're full of shit.
What was fucking hell?
Yeah, Ron, are you recording this, by the way? I quite like watching back the picture.
It is recording. Oh. It's not live streaming though. It's recording. I'll put it back up in a minute.
So, Hutchie's gone Ronaldo. I'm taking Hazard.
Oh, of course you are.
He was going to be my second choice, actually.
Son of a bitch.
It was either him or Ronaldo.
I presume if any of you are looking at the screen that I've done, it should be updating with the two.
Yeah, I got Ronaldo on.
Yeah, Hazard should be coming in a minute.
What screen am I looking at?
On mine, the draft board. It should update it because I'm obviously editing it.
Well, if I refresh it, it might update it, might it?
Maybe, yeah.
Oh, so they disappear.
Oh, yeah, it has. Holy shit!
Yeah, so they disappear. They disappear off the left-hand screen. They disappear off that best available tab as well.
You're a bit of an IT wizard on the down.
Not really.
Right?
And the numbers at the bottom all add up, so you can see how many of each position you've got.
Yeah, very nice.
Sure.
Right, so it's my pick. I'm going with Suarez.
Damn you.
Wow.
Like Hutch says,
I'm left with like three people to choose you that I didn't expect.
You've got a big three.
Mm.
So I get two choices now, yeah?
Yeah.
I can either have Messi, Neymar or Bale.
This is the flaw in this system, by the way.
It evens itself out. It evens itself out, trust me. Because you get the next... Well, it does count. You'll see as we go along.
I'm gonna have Gareth Bale.
Sure.
I'm gonna have Messi as well.
Yeah,
of course. Well, I am going with De Bruyne.
Oh. Do you know what?
Because he's in form.
Very high.
Although he's not actually now. All the City players are not in form anymore. Because we're in cup game.
I wanted him though, Ron. But you know, it's all.
I'm very prepared here.
Like Hutch was saying, cams are quite hard to come by, so I thought I'd get him.
Yeah, they certainly are.
He's tasty. Yeah. I had options though.
I'm researching players as we go.
Yeah, I'm very
I've got FootWiz on at the same time.
Actually, no, I'm not really. I'm not. I kind of know.
Even though I have my list kind of what I want for each position.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Dog, it's
you. Mr. Sea Dog?
Is it me? Oh,
yes.
Fuck, it is.
Sorry,
I need to be aware. Fuck.
Cal, you've got absolutely anybody to pick.
No. Literally only four people.
I'm taking Kante.
Whoa. Damn it, you know what? Because I knew I was going to be like 10th, but now 8th pick. I nearly picked him first because I knew he's a little gem.
I just knew Kante was going to Cal. It's just his player.
It's the De Bruyne that I'm really upset about.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. So it's now me.
Yes.
Is that right?
Yes.
Okay, let's tell him. So I've picked Ronaldo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, Conte. Do I want him? Well, looking at who's available, logic says that I might have to go for Neymar.
Logic says that, but are you?
Certainly does.
I am, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's down now. You've got another
I'm
one.
I'm surprised he's still there. I've got another. Oh, yeah, oh this is good. This is great news.
It's double choice, man.
Yeah,
but Cal, you're next, bro.
Yeah, you get it next, so it's not too bad.
Well, seeing as though Cal has picked Kante, who's the best CDM for me.
Yes.
I'm going to have to pick. Do I want him? I don't know. Yeah, I want him. Right, we're going Pogba.
Oh!
That is an early pick for Pogs.
I saw that coming.
No, it's not, Cal. He's good as
Pogs.
He's an animal. He's a really strong centre mid. And you need strong centre mids, I think.
I wanted that.
So I play 4-2-3-1. I need two good, like, you know.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for as well.
Number sixes, if you like.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Dog.
I'm picking Aguero.
Give me some plays for me, man.
Well, I am going with Sergio Ramos.
Nice, he's a beast. He was one number one pick for the
defender. Yeah, he was mine as well, so I thought I'd get him.
Yeah, I'd have had that as a defender. Let me just have a look at what we've got going on. Yep, it's refreshed. I'm gonna go Dybala.
Oh, nice. He was on my list.
Yeah, he was on mine. It was my backup cam, but I got De Bruyne, so I'm not too upset anymore.
I'm gonna go Dybala, and I'm gonna go Harry Kane.
Ooh, you love Harry one for Kane.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do. I do.
Horses for courses.
Yeah, well, there is that. Yeah.
Right. Well, where do I go? I think I'll go with Cruz.
Yeah, Cruz. No, I was Tom.
I was just looking at him.
Yeah.
He's got a massive upgrade from this FIFA. Looking back at our old one, we didn't even pick him.
Yeah, he's 90. He's a big boy.
Okay. Big lad. I'm taking taking Modric.
Yeah.
What another CDM? He wasn't even on my list.
Well, he's not a CDM deck.
Yeah, he's down as a centre mid on FIFA deck.
You're alright.
I was about to pick someone, but I've just seen that he's not quick. So I'm gonna go for someone. This next person I want, I think he's had a downgrade as well. Because of form, their team's doing poorly. So just let me just one sec.
It's Arsenal, isn't it?
No, the wrong player. No, he's out the equation as well. Back to that one. Right. Okay, I'm gonna go. For Jordi Alba.
Nice. Yeah, you know that's alright.
Get him in early doors.
There's not many good left backs about.
Nope. Is he in form?
I could tell you in a minute.
Don't worry, Ron.
He's not in form, fella.
It's okay. He's still good.
Okay.
You got another one,
Hutch? Yeah. Oh, one for Hutch!
Yeah, come on, Cal, relax.
Well, seeing as though we're thinking about fullbacks.
Walker?
I'm going to take Kyle Walker. Is that a real sucker punch?
The right backs are awful to find. That was biggest problem for me. Just could not find good right backs.
Yeah.
I mean, definitely time to pick a defender. So, I'm taking Chiellini.
Yeah, he's in form, Cal. He's 91.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's in form, but I didn't pick him. I just thought he'd be a bit too slow.
No, he's not too bad.
He's not too bad, no, you're right. I'm going Griezmann.
Oh, I didn't even think about him, you know. He'll be in form as well.
He is, he's in form at 90.
Yeah, he really spunked that trick last night, didn't he?
Very nice. Four goals,
I think. Oh, yes. I'm actually really happy with either. I'm going to go for David Silva.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
No, he's not. Because for some reason, all City players have gone out of form. Like, as in just the neutral now. Like, he was in form, but I don't know.
And then I'll probably go Thiago as well.
Centre mid,
Thiago, yeah.
Well, while I'm thinking about full backs, I'm going to take Marcelo.
I'm taking Dani Alves.
Whoa, we're a bit panicky with these fullbacks, aren't we, lads?
It's not the good ones.
Dani Alves was out of form.
You're fine.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
He's really good. I think he's in form. He's... I don't know.
Oh, right, okay.
Oh, he's just neutral now. You're right, Cal.
Right. This next pick, I'm disappointed that he's not in form, and I think he might have dropped the rating. But I'm still going to pick him. I'm looking for a CDM, and Cal's fucked it up with Kante. But looking at his all-round stats, I didn't think of this at the time. It wasn't even on my list. But I'm going to put in David Alaba.
Whoa.
And I'm going to play him CDM. Because he's a four-star weak foot, and he's pretty nippy. Good defensive. And he can shoot as well.
Which is David Alaba.
Two in a row, baby.
Yeah, you can play CD.
Right.
Well.
Right.
Okay. Please don't pick him.
Hey.
Hutch is going for a full team of defenders again.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Whilst we're on Bayern Munich, I might stick in Jerome Boateng. Beast. He's down to 87. I swear he's had a downgrade.
Yeah, he is. I'm sure he was like 88 or 90, even 90 last time.
Nah, he's a big beast though, so let's get him in. Okay. Strong defenders.
I'm taking Salah.
Salah.
I nearly picked
on
him, Cal. Do you know the thing that puts me off with Salah? He's in form and all that, but it's two-star weak foot. It's a real...
Yes, yeah, that's awful, isn't it?
His weak foot is awful.
I can see your point now.
I actually played a game with Liverpool earlier, just to check him. Sorry, go on.
I'm going with Hummels.
Oh, nice.
Two
he's
solid
centre-backs. Ron's been doing his research as Ron. He's 90. Yeah. In fact, I've got the buying team up here, and I probably should have picked Hummels. Both times slightly quicker, though. Yeah. A bit more of an athlete.
Well, while we're on centre backs, I'll have Gordon.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Yep, it's out well for me.
I might go. I'll have Benicia as well from Juventus.
All right.
I don't know him.
Yes.
Either are on my list, so I'm happy.
Yeah, he's pretty solid. He's not.
How do you spell it?
I think it's Benatia. B-E-N.
Oh, right. Centre back.
Yeah.
85 rated. Yeah, I got him. He's just.
Who did you play for?
Juventus. I made it to English. Benatia.
Benatia. Butchered his language.
Yeah.
Right, well, I'm gonna go with Mertens.
Oh, fuck me!
You are fucking kidding me.
Do you know what? I purposefully left him later on because I didn't think any of you would consider him.
Butch, I had the same thing in my head.
I'm gonna play him on the wing.
Yep.
Yeah, fair play.
I needed that good winger. I'm gonna put Griezmann on one.
Griezmann's a winger, right? Oh, yeah. Well, never mind. I'm picking Dave from Chelsea. Asking the quitter.
Dave as the quitter.
He's out of form.
Not great on FIFA, I don't think.
He's actually like 84 out of form. Like,
that's right.
Massive cut.
But... that's right.
I can cope with it.
Heck. Right, okay, let me just honestly one sec.
Okay, babe.
No, you won't be in form, let's just check in.
Big in form is a big thing for you guys.
It's just that I played with an out of form keeper last time and it I felt like it ruined me.
I have a really, really tasty pick lined up that I don't think any of you think of.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, okay, I'm ready to pick him. He's a bit slow, but let's get Thiago Silva in there. Thiago Silva.
Yeah, he's in form as well.
Yeah,
he's in form 90.
Yeah, I believe you go again.
Yes, you do, Hutch.
Yeah, we believe.
Oh, it's me again?
Yep.
Yeah, you dick.
Wow!
I don't like the system of Hutch picking two in a row because it can be tactical.
Yeah, you get to pick consistently every time. I have to wait like 7 choices for the next one.
Well, it's sad news that... actually, let me think about this.
About...
fucking hell, John.
Hell, he's good.
Yeah.
Oh God, he is as well. Anyway, I'm getting distracted. Yeah, no, he's not better. Who was I thinking of? Shit. I'm sorry, I'm having a little...
Mary's, lad.
Oh, right, hold on.
Give it a message to our Twitter over again.
I was thinking Premier League, wasn't
I?
No, it's not doing it for me. You know what, fuck it, I'm going to get my little star pick out there. None of y'all have thought of him. He plays for Atalanta in Serie A.
Not a chance.
Oh, what's his face? He's a centre forward, isn't he?
He's tiny. Yeah, he's tiny.
Gomez.
Yep, Gomez. Yeah. 87 rated.
He was down on mine.
You could bloody have him one.
Gomez.
Something for me. Nice. I'm picking the left back. Alexandro.
Oh, yeah, he's in form.
Yeah, he's in form. Form 89.
Wow.
Quite good.
Running out of fullbacks.
Yeah, that's why I've got any quiz.
Yeah.
I think I will go with Carvajal.
You think or you are?
I am going with him.
big questions asked.
He's like the next best right back. Next.
Fair play?
Yeah. I'll go Bellerin. Right back.
Speedy Gonzalez.
Such a deck player.
And Danny Rose is left back.
Yeah, there we go. Fucking England.
What are you going to do?
Nothing.
But I am limited for fullbacks, though.
Yeah.
And who was that? Who was the other one? Sorry, Dan.
Danny Rose.
All right.
I'm going to go with... Oh, fuck. Who was it? Isco.
Okay.
All right.
Yes.
I'm taking. In case that doesn't work out, I'll need this guy. Nine Golan.
Yeah, well, Cal, he was the one I looked at earlier, but he's out of form, bro.
Be right.
83.
Yeah, I'll be right.
Oh, fuck.
Yes, it's a new hatch.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, I might as well just pick him because I haven't managed to find anyone else. Bit of an interesting one. Ousmane Dembele from Barcelona.
Yeah.
Watch out, quick.
Yeah,
5-star weak foot.
Yeah. Taste, mate. Your taste.
You I've go actually again. Got my start in 10 outfield. Oh, it's me again.
Yeah, it's you again.
It's him.
I don't.
Well, seeing as though... do I pick a keeper? Does it matter?
Joanne.
Sorry, I'll just have... Yeah, I'll have De Gea then.
There you go.
You
got to
get one at one point.
Yeah.
I'm taking Higuain.
Ah. What? You are, how are you doing?
Did a start for me a lot last time.
Can't explain it.
I am gonna go with Paginic.
Nice, I was just gonna think about him.
Who did Deck pick? Sorry, I wasn't with it then.
Danny Rose and Bellerin.
And Ron has just picked Paginic, okay.
Yep.
Yeah, man. So it's me.
Yep.
Two peaks.
God, I would love two peaks right now.
Would you? Yeah. I'll have Alexis Sanchez.
Oh yeah, I was just looking at him.
Yeah, he's pretty good. I liked him the other day. I don't know what his stats are exactly, but he was pretty good. And I'll have Perisic. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that.
I need Ron's thing that tells me he's still available. Perisic as well.
Yeah.
How many subs do we have in?
Seven.
So many I haven't gone through yet.
Well, I am going to take Lewandowski.
Okay. Can't
argue with that.
Bit of a backup striker.
Yeah.
Not that I really need him.
I'm taking... Ooh, that was a stutter. How am I taking him?
You know that noise actually helps you think.
Clicking.
I'm taking... Right, I'm going to go with him. Aubameyang.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
How many picks left?
That noise also helps.
Where is
it? Athletic have got some fairly informed players.
Mm. 6 picks left.
One hatch.
Oh, is it me? Sorry.
Jesus Christ.
Why is it?
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was a Jurassic Pons.
I thought it was going back.
I thought
okay. My first sub, Marshall.
Old Tony. Marsh.
Yep. You got it, didn't you? Indeed.
Where the hell is Perisic, chap? Where does he play?
Inter,
left
is it?
Mid.
Into the end, there he is. I knew he was into it. I was looking at Juventus thinking, oh, fuck.
Hey, Hutch, you got another.
Oh, shit, yeah. Ah. Let's bang in Christian Eriksen.
Taste. Not bad, that.
Just in case my first 11 isn't cutting it, I think he could easily make it in.
He was on mine.
Eriksen was a decent shout.
Yeah.
I will take Coutinho.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice, it's Coutinho. I should have picked him actually, but.
No.
I like Eriksen's 5-star week, but.
Yeah. Callum. Are you going to get any more midfielders?
Maybe.
You got 6 strikers, well, 10 strikers.
Yeah, but a lot of them won't play there.
I am going to go with Insigne.
No. Decent. Quite high rated.
Yeah. Decent pace.
I'm gonna have I'll go for it. Older V roll from Spurs.
Mm-hmm.
We get another dollar. What the hell is this looking? I'll have Douglas Costa as well.
Yeah. Ah, he's that's good at
left wing, isn't it? Left mid.
Yeah, he's another midfielder.
Just gets confusing because there's 2 D Costas.
Yeah, I don't want Diego.
Oh.
I'm gonna take Felipe Luis.
Yeah, yeah, taste.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's fine. Ooh.
Sorry, I'm just trying to work out the centre backs that have gone, so I might repeat one.
Just thinking, oh, you bloody will be, lad.
I'm trying to keep up to date, but I've not made a proper official written
down. Well, if you looked at my list, fella, it'd be all
yeah,
right.
Yeah, Ron's done it all for you.
Sorry.
Gotta keep refreshing that sucker, but it's pretty good.
He's very good.
I'll take PK.
Alright.
You bloody idiot.
Let's hurry this thing along a little. We're going 7 subs, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, let's have Eric Bailly as my backup centre back. Sandro's gone, hasn't he?
Alex, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, has Valencia gone?
No.
Right, let's get Antonio. We'll get Antonio Valencia in there as a backup.
Pretty tasty.
Yeah. Dog.
Yeah. It's time to get the keeper. I'll take Neuer.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You got it, buddy.
I'm gonna
three
take
left.
Iniesta.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have Thibault Courtois as my keeps.
Sure.
And I'm gonna have Victor Moses as well.
Whoa.
He could play either fullback. As a
yeah, like, he's in my fantasy. My ultimate team, and I really like him. I think he's a beast.
Yeah, he could play the fullback. Would happen.
Three left. We'll go for. I will take Bonucci.
Nice.
I think he's in form as well at the moment.
Definitely have some big names here for Jeff. I'm happy about it.
Yeah. Second one.
I'm just looking on your lists.
Yeah, there is some good people left, of course. I mean, there's always going to be. There's only four of us.
Mm-hmm. All of them are gone. Just because you haven't fucked it up enough, I'll take... Mane.
Oh, sure.
Man. I'll have Leroy Sané.
Oh, he's going to be one of mine.
Now, who covers a second sub? Three midfielders, two defenders. Do you know what? Oh, God. I don't know if any of you are considering picking him, but I was looking at Lukaku. He's got 76 acceleration, but 89 sprint speed. That's really weird.
No, I don't. I'd seen that he was in form, but I hadn't thought about picking him.
Let's get Rashford in there.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Out of left field.
Nice, quick, good place.
Out of what? The left field?
Yeah, you just got about playing Lukaku, that you usually go to Rashford.
Yeah. It can be dangerous, I think. One more.
Yeah, right, I'll take him, but then I need to think carefully about my last one. So, I will take Mbappe.
Literally just thinking, did I not pick him earlier?
Nah.
I fucking didn't. Nice. So I've got, these are my two last picks of it.
Yeah. It's me first, I feel. Relax.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go with Bernardo Silva.
Oh yeah. Has he had a... Oh no, he's not. Obviously good. David Silva is massively high rated.
Nice. I'm actually gonna go with Lukaku, like, which we've got about.
He probably might not play, but...
And then I'm gonna go with my son. From Chelsea as well.
Chelsea.
Hilarious.
Right, well, as I said, my last pick would be a keeper, so Hugo Lloris is mine.
Fair enough. I've just clicked off the player I wanted to, so bear with.
Oh, it's definitely I can't remember.
Literally 2 seconds, you can't remember who was talking
about. You don't need to see it in front of him to believe it.
Yeah.
It wasn't this guy, was it?
It's a bit of a weird pick. I don't really know what I'm doing. But it's just a bit of a... No.
Sam Hutchinson?
No.
Kevin Ellison? Corona?
You make me want to pick a joke player now, but I shouldn't.
I didn't pick Bradford.
I'll take Florenzi, but he's a
nice. It was one of my choices for right back. I thought about teching him, but Carvajal just too good.
I might have a really unbalanced team.
Well, my last pick, fellas. Fair player. Left midfield is freestyle week, but he's left footed. Play left mid striker cam. He's 39 years old. With bloody big Kev Ellison.
Really?
Yeah, I'll bring him on against Jess and I'm 4-0 up.
I haven't even put him on the list.
The last player I was thinking when we were joking about that, I was going to pick like Yedlin. I'm really crazy.
Nah, Ellison's better.
He is.
For sure.
I keep doing this every time.
Well, what's that? That over and done with quick. Mm-hmm.